How can I recommend you to world-class faculty members here at MIT if you're sloppy?
One of the students doesn't want to confess to spilling half a bottle of hazardous chemical on the laboratory floor. I mean, that's a major safety hazard.
Did you guys know who did it?
No.
Yeah, I can tell.
I'm a brother. I'm a homie.
This is when we have a witch trial like in the Crucible. And if nobody confesses, we send everybody home and everyone gets an F for the day.
The one who spilled the urea.
Pretty angry. I would say it was urea, but we can't know for sure, so.
But he knows himself. He knows himself. It's a secret.
Recently, across the country, and of course throughout time, there's been waves of serious injuries and deaths as a result of not following best safety practices in the laboratory.
The labs have not been cleaned. Chemicals basically have been spilled on the scales and on the floor.
If somebody steps in that, they track it home. It's on your shoes, it gets on your rug.
You come in and you spill the chemicals and then you just disappear. And that is just not right.
Next thing you know, you're doing Pilates in a puddle of urea.
He's basically yelled at us. That's as far as he's gonna get in terms of yelling at students.
I forgot you're freshmen. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give you a fresh start today. You're gonna clean up your act. Today's your new start.